Okay.
Hey, how you doing, Dave? Good afternoon, my friend. Ooh, I'm kind of super pumped for this. Probably do Explorer. How's your day going so far? Move that out of the way. Oh, I'm so pumped for this game, dude. Oh my gosh. Hell no. Oh, my eyes. Ouch.
Who are you?
Orioles. Yes. Okay, here we go. Sneak attack, ranged and melee. Cantrips, firebolt. Okay. Oh yeah, no, I would definitely rather make my own character. For sure. Yeah, I'm definitely a dude. I don't think I want to be an elf though. I have to be this guy. Be a drow. We can change our scars.
Where to next?
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly. Hells, something just woke up down here.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
There we go, that's good enough. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with the flames coming up from underneath. That looks sick. Okay, eyes. There we go. Hairstyle, this is what I'm talking about. No way they don't have this hairstyle I'm looking for. No, that's not it. It's close. But I don't want the dreads. I might be as close as I'm gonna get, dude. Thank you. that's as close as we're gonna get, man. That's cool that I can change the color of it. No! Okay. Ooh. Okay, now we get into the different types of classes. Paladin, obvious, so healing. To heal or curative diseases and poisons. Advantage on attack rolls against celestials, fiends, and undead. Channel the power contained in your paladin ult, which you use to heal certain actions. Ranger, I'm assuming, is like the... Yeah. Dude, there's so much that goes into this, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Okay. Okay, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and be the fighter this time. Or the barbarian. I'll be the fighter. I think we're good, man. I think we're finally good.
You need a guardian. Choose one.
Ugh. Really?
Let's do a draw again. That'll have to be good enough. Thank you.
gigantic gas tentacle monster coming at us. Data View Journal.
All's well that ends. Okay. Not as bad as it could have.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Dialogue options require a skill check. A dice roll that must meet or exceed a large number. Your character's skills add a bonus to this roll. Fail.
You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
Someone else got out.
This one's ruptured.
Not everyone made it out alive.
Come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return. They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this...
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
I'm gonna kill the brain.
Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival.
Okay.
We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will... Within days, we will be Geth. Mind Flayers. F- First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Get ready to fight. Combat happens in rounds, and each participant gets a turn to act. The game pauses around you during combat, so you have plenty of time to plan your actions. Okay, so it's gotta be like right there by me. I can't just...
What lies within? Surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
That was pretty cool.
If not over, then through. Easy these days. Don't waste least a step.
Enough room.
Time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Soul appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
That socket must power this thing. What do I have to lose?
Images appear in your mind. A brain, a gippy.
Brain in a jar. Very well.
The console appears dormant. Nothing. The console remains. The mechanisms are completely unrecognized. Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Hmm. Okay, so we found a piece that might be able to help us get that chick out.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life.
Come on, give it to me. That's what's up. That's what's up.
The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod.
Please don't fucking
suddenly,
kill me.
Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority.
Come on. Anything over a two. We got a 5-9. Plus one
you
for
feel
my wisdom.
The biomechanical brain of the console process your command. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing.
Enough of this chatter.
She's right.
I don't know about that, man. I knew it. I knew the golden key was for that, dude. It had to have been. Let me make sure we're restored nice and good. There we go. I had to do a name change. Hey, how you doing? So who is this? Had to do a name change. So is this Dave again? Or who is this?
Mind Flayer Horticulture.
Fire.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside,
who put you in
Sona?
Charge?
Oh, okay. How you doing,
I'll trust
Sona?
My own judgment.
Kenyank. Deal with the Geich after we escape.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it. feel my mistress's wrath.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Okay.
Breathe deep and move. These boots have seen everything.
Got this. These guys are shit.
On the move.
Where do from here. Time to press ahead.
Forward, Istik, before more dragons come. Taking position.
Take this!
It's your turn now!
Heading there.
Another fight. Let's go.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.
Game actually seems pretty good so far, man. I mean, I'm not the biggest fan of, like, the turn-based combat style games. But I did play the first two Baldur's Gate games, you know, years ago, and I loved them. I played the original Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance games, and I loved those games as well.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. The chaos of the crash site confuses the landscape. You'll need to find a settlement or landmark, and you'll need to do it quickly. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Okay, we're at the Ravaged Beach. Yep. I like that. That's cool, dude.
4 to 13. Okay, so I don't have an actual way to do, like, multiple sets of stuff. You know what I mean? Like, okay, different alchemies. Shadow Heart, fucking unconscious. Alright, we'll go ahead and save here. There we go. And I will probably go ahead and call it here, just for now. That way I can try and figure out something to eat real quick, and then after I eat, I'll probably stream some more. I don't know if it'll be this game or not, but I will probably stream some more after I'm done eating. So yeah, if this is something that you guys would like, I know this game kind of took over the world for a while there, so if you guys do want to see me go all the way through this, I will turn it into like a whole big playthrough, and you know, we'll go through the entire game. It'll be this big thing. I really think this game's got some potential to be really, really good. But make sure you guys smash that like button and leave comments down below. Even though the stream is going to be ending, you can still comment on the stream. So leave a comment down below. Let me know if you guys think we should keep going with this. If you guys think that this game is worth me playing all the way through. I know it takes a lot of time to get through this game. And it's not necessarily the most fast action-packed style game. But I heard the story is phenomenal. And the graphic fidelity and just the variety of options and outcomes and things that you have inside the game are like unmatched by any other game in the world. For example, there were other developers that were getting mad at the gaming world saying that we can't expect Baldur's Gate 3 to be the new standard because of how much money they put into it. They were mad because Baldur's Gate 3 was such a good game, like it turned out so great. So leave a comment down below, let me know if you guys want me to keep going. Also, make sure you hit that red subscribe button with notifications turned on, so when I do
decide to play Baldur's Gate 3 or any other game, you guys can get that ever elusive first like and comment of the stream. And last but not least, if you want to join the Discord server that I created for the streaming community, that way you can talk and hang out with me while I'm streaming, or maybe even play some certain games with me. You can click on the link in the description down below. There's no request to join. You just click it. You click join. Pow, you're in the server, and you'll get a warm welcome message from me welcoming you to the Psychotic Army community. And with that being said, until after I get some food in me, this is your boy, your main man, your favorite streamer, Psychotic, saying out.